Hello, my Habibis and Habibtis. I just arrived here in Konya. Took me 3 hours by bus. I paid 60 lira and I paid another 50 lira for the taxi, but of course you don't have to take a taxi. It's just for me it's more convenient because I have I'm kind of lazy. This Airbnb or the suite, however you want to call it, is located really downtown, close to the Mevlana Center, maybe 10-minute walk. Yeah, I paid 15 euro. This hotel Airbnb looks really nice from outside, and yeah, they have a lift, Wi-Fi, washing machine, and no, they don't have a washing machine, but I think they have a laundry service. I'm not sure. So as always, I start with the toilet. Another funny thing is that my room number is 806. So, and my birthday is on the 8th of June. So, it's funny. All right. Sink. Oh, all right. Some towels. Bedroom number one. Right. Whoa. Let's check out the view. What the? Right, that's the bedroom number two, but I will sleep in the other one, I guess. Simple, but yeah, it's okay. Just seeing how it looks like here. All right, and that's the living room, kind of living room and the kitchen. They have, I already checked it out. Can boil my tea here or whatever. I can cook, and they have glasses and stuff. Cover. Yeah, and the rest I think is inside here. Teapot, microwave, all good. Fridge. Okay, bin. Nice couch. ATV, and I even can call the reception by pressing the number zero, so they will come upstairs. Well, it looks like a war zone here. Wait, I will zoom it. Look at this. Do you think some people are still living here? I'm not sure. Maybe not. Oh, that's interesting. You can see here some new buildings. And here are the old ones, really destroyed, and they just throw everything in this hole here. I see, wait here, I see a couch and stuff. Wow. So, yeah, till now I don't have anything to complain here. I have a lot of space, the view is okay. But not important for me. And I can cook, but I will not like always. Yeah, they have a nice table here, which is important for me, so I can edit my videos. I haven't seen any sockets yet. The only thing is the internet here. I have to check it out, but yeah, maybe it's not important for you. Yeah, for 15 euro per day, it's a really nice place. I'm not sure, but I think I paid in Istanbul 13 or 12 euro per day, and you saw how small it was. So for 15 euro in Konya, you can get a lot, actually. Yeah, and they have a lift, I don't have to walk. Yeah. You know, guys, If you want to see more videos from Turkey, please don't forget to subscribe, like and share my videos. Also, don't forget to check out my Instagram account. I always upload something in the story, and because maybe I will upload this video and in 2 weeks, 3 weeks, I don't know. But if you want to know what I'm currently doing here, you can check out my Instagram stories, and yeah, maybe you can follow me. It's free and you would make me definitely happy. As always, thanks for watching, take care, and see you next time.